Happy anniversary, Australia. Yay!
Australia!
I might get hit by the tennis ball, but it don't matter.
Happy Australia Day.
All the savages are eating much more food. Amen.
I got a piece of white there too. That's
beautiful.
Yeah. I can eat that in one bite. I'm going to drive us all the way to Kangaroo Island right now.
Walking the roads of Australia right now. This is the best action you can get in the world. Right? Yeah. This is way better than Australian Open.
Welcome to another one. Leave a like, comment down below, and share this stupid video because today is Australia Day and we are at the tennis courts. This is where my dad goes on his vacations, I guess, if you want to call it. Here we go. Here's the action right here. This is the Australian Open. This is way better than the Aussie Open. This is Australia Day and this is what tennis is all made of because, hey, look at this. Look at the action right there. They're all having a good time right there. We've got the spectators right around here. I think that's the linesman or something. And then we keep going up. We keep going to where the party is kind of at. Look at the action right here. They're all having a good time. Look at the tennis court right there. Everyone's having an Australian Open. Look at all the party action right there. All the kids. Oh, look, there's mum. There's mum right there. Everyone. These are the people playing cards with the music in the background. Right there. Right there. And then over there, you've got some people having fun inside. And I think we're going to go in there, but let's go up here. The other side, and this is where the action is. You got 2-4 tennis courts, all having some fun. Let's see who's inside here. Do I know what these people are doing? Probably not. Look at that. Look at your foosball table. Everyone there. Table tennis. Everyone's having the best lives, their times, and whatever that means. And here we go. Let's keep going. Let's keep going. Here we go. I'm showing you the exclusive. More people here. This is where the barbecue is at. Barbecue food, food, meat, food, everything. And yes, this is all Tongan, all Islander type. Hey, Mum, how are you enjoying the night, eh? How are you enjoying the Aussie day? That's good, eh? Oh, the best life of your time, eh?
There we go.
And then cards, tennis open. I don't know where the door is so I can go in, but everyone's having a good time. And then, where's the door?
There's a guy standing by the fence. There's a door there.
Oh yeah?
Go in there.
Alright, let's have a look. And of course I'm hyped because of it's Australia Day. We are going to go right into the action. I don't know if we're allowed to join in because they're playing a game, but oh, here we go. Oh, look at that, there's the action right there. And then we keep going, let's go around. Let's have some fun around this tennis court. I might get hit by the tennis ball, but it don't matter. Here you go, look, there's the outside of the fence right there. They're all having a good time. Look at that. This is the clay floor right there. And then look, we go to the other tennis court. My shorts are falling down, but it don't matter. This is Australia Day. This is what you're supposed to do. This is the life of the Aussie. This is the Aboriginal culture right here. And look at this. Everyone having a good time. Everybody playing some tennis, hitting some 30s, hitting some 40s, hitting a deuce, getting a deuce. Look at this. Maybe I should go full court around this area. Maybe I should go around the world, basketball styles. Do you know what even Australia Day means? Because I don't. I have no clue what Australia Day means, but we're just going around this court. We're going to go around the world in 80 days or 80 seconds. Here we go. Look at this. And of course, you got the music in the background that makes everybody hype. Look at that. Oh. Best action. This is the best action you can get in the world right here. This is way better than Australian Open. There you go. They see that? That's the gangster way of doing it. He needs to shut the door. He needs to just lock the door with its own handle. Oh my God, it feels like we're in a desert. But that's Australia for you.
Okay, we are in the car right now, but I don't tend to do this all the time. We're going to call a few mates and we're just going to say, Happy Australia Day, mate. And here we go. This guy is a rapper, but I know him pretty well. This guy's going further and further in places and you just don't even know. Let's see if he answers first, hey? Nah, he's ignoring me. Don't worry, that's the typical Aussie way. Oh, disconnected, eh? Disconnected, eh? Holy shit. Okay, so now let's call a student in my class last year who was doing drums and he goes hard as a mofo right now. So let's give him a call and let's see what he is up to on this Australia Day. Now remember, nobody knows what the hell's going on. They don't know I'm calling him. And this guy never answers. So let's freaking give him a call and let's see what he's doing today. I have reached the message bank of it's not Australia Day. So this guy don't support Australia Day, but like I said before, none of these people even freaking answer my calls except for one. All right, we're gonna call my brother. Let's see if he picks up the freaking phone and let's wish him a happy Australia Day. Here we go. Hey, happy Australia Day.
People are having some food now. They're gathering around the table, ready to get some grub into their plates. This is Aboriginal Day of the Year, right here. There's my mum in the green. She's getting me some food, I think. Oh yeah, Aussie Day to the max. And then yeah, you know, you got people around here and all that stuff. And there's me, and then there's other people. But you know, food. Food right there. I don't even know what I have. So chicken. What is that? Chicken. Chicken food. Sausage food. I got a piece of weight there too. That's beautiful right there. I could eat that in one bite. And then here we go. They got a nice plate right there. And then everyone's having some food right there. And I got a can of lemonade. Yeah. And then people over there having some food. And then yeah, bread. What's that bread? Oh, this is the life. This is the Australia Day life right there. This is the Aboriginal life right here. No, all good. Let's have a look at this now. Chicken, all bread, all beautiful. I'm gonna tuck into this right now. Here we go. There's the food here. This is a closer look to the aftermath. All the savages ate pretty much all the food. Pretty much all of it. There we go. That's all we had. And there's some more down there, but I'm gonna take a burger to go right here. This is better than Hungry Jack's right here. Probably. Oh, I got the one that's underneath, so the flies didn't jump on it. Where you going? Why? Where you going?
Cover the car.
It's alright. I got the one underneath. I'm the smart one right here. I'm gonna drive us all the way to Kangaroo Island right now.
Yeah, let's drive!